you like to see, right or wrong.
Right.
You know, he can't do things that you can do. And again, do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
We have to understand that what the messenger gave us is more than just talk.
Right, right.
See, a lot of people would like to trivialize what we've gotten from the messenger down to something that was good for that time. We need it more today than we did when he was here.
Yes.
In fact, he gave the teaching for this day. He really was only grooming us up then, because he knew all around him was nothing but thieves, crooks, and robbers.
That's right.
And he said it.
Yes, he did.
He said, my best follower is still in the street.
Yes, sir.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
So when you see people talking about they this and that, and how they did this, how great they was, and how this and that, pay it no never mind.
That's right.
Understand, when you was in the temple then, yeah, I was in. Well, then, you wasn't his best follower. I hate to do all the his best follower is you. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
It's you. You are someone, and you have become something that no one ever dreamed would occur. When people was plotting against the Honorable Elijah Muhammad's teachers with this and that and the other thing, they never visualized you. They portrayed the messenger's follower as an old brother who could hardly walk. Right?
Yes.
He's now 10 minutes from his grave site. And everything the messenger taught is 10 minutes from his grave site.
Right.
You know, and they try to project that image. But then you look around and you see young people here behind the temple.
Absolutely.
I would go so far as to say,
hey,
the majority of the temple is young people.
Right.
They're not 10 minutes away from their grave.
Right, right, right.
And they believe Messenger Elijah. People have fought for this teaching. But they don't remember they fought for this teaching in many cases. A vibe came to me a while ago when we had a guest. And I know we got a brother here that threw one out himself. But he probably forgot. I remember slamming the door on him. Get out of here.
Right.
You understand what I'm saying? See, the protection of the truth is just as important.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
yes, sir.
Let me ask you ladies this. Would you go out with a man who could protect you?
No, sir.
I'm going to ask you again. Would you go out with a man who could not protect you?
No, sir.
Or would not protect you?
Right.
Well, the truth is right there. You understand what I'm saying? You know what the Bible says? Heaven has always been trying to be seized by bloody men.
That's right.
Teach.
Do you understand? But that black woman is happy.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
That's right.
What we have to produce our future.
Good
teach.
Everything. You see?
Teach.
Our people, they don't know any of this.
Mm-hmm.
They think the best thing in life is a Budweiser.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Nothing better than a Bud.
That's right.
And whatever goes with it, the game.
Listen.
Whatever goes with it, nothing better than a Bud. Am I right or wrong?
Right, that's right.
This black woman is so special. I hope she knows how special
she is. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
She should never be taken for granted.
Right,
right, right.
And this black woman has been put through so much.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Mammy. Raising the white man's children.
Listen.
Teach.
She became mammy for them. You begging for milk, you hungry, but her breasts got to go in the devil's baby mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Do you understand what I'm saying to
you? Yes, it did.
You know, our people don't know these things.
Right.
They don't even know a God came for them.
Right, right.
They think Jesus, that's it. If you believe on his name, that's it. In fact, I'll be wanting to, and I'm not a violent brother, I'll be wanting to go up to the rostrum sometimes in the church.
Listen.
When I hear the preach, you know, and there's no other name under the sun by which you can be saved. And I have to think and say to myself, what do you mean by that? Jesus is not God. He's the Son of God. I would rather say in the name of God than in the name of Jesus. Because I know if I call directly on God, I'm going to get an answer. Do you understand what I'm saying? I'm going to get an answer. They come out boldly. Because the people, they just don't know. They're out there, they're lost believers. You understand what I'm saying? Today, the ministers are talking about us who have knowledge going out to get our people who don't know.
Right.
The brother that came in here, I'm so glad he came in. Because even in everything that he was going through, he's going to remember what he heard. He bore witness.
Right.
I don't know how many of you heard him. He bore witness to the truth. His condition is such that he can't control himself. You know what I mean? The world has kind of chewed him up a little bit. But I guarantee you, if he keep coming back in, when he go around, people are going to say, did you see him? Have you seen him lately? That was him right there. You understand? Because we're going to shine him up.
That's right.